माय नेम इज लावण्या बदलानी एंड आई एम इन 10th स्टैंडर्ड. आई स्टडी इन ठाकुर पब्लिक स्कूल इन मुंबई एंड नाउ आई एम इन मुंबई इटसेल्फ एंड आई लाइक टू डू ड्राइंग एंड सिंगिंग इन माय फ्री टाइम.
या हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज लावण्या बदलानी. आई एम फ्रॉम क्लास 10 फ्रॉम ठाकुर पब्लिक स्कूल एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माय प्रेजेंटेशन व्हिच topic is favorite businessman or entrepreneur, and it's related to Tata Group of companies. Actually, I thought of doing this particular one because actually my dad used to work in Tata Group of companies. So from around 5 to 10 years, I'm really interested in this particular company. So I thought I'll do from this company itself. Can anybody guess who is this?
Ratan Tata.
Right. JRD Tata, not Ratan Tata, right? JRD Tata. So he's my favorite. Like, I have read a lot about him. So his full name is Jahangir Ratanji Dada Boy Tata. He was an Indian pilot, entrepreneur, the chairman of Tata Group of Companies, and also the shareholder. So next is, he was the first licensed pilot in India. Sorry, there's a spelling error. But he was the first licensed pilot in India. He is known for forming many industries inside the Tata Group itself, like the Tata Motors, Tata Salt, Titan Industries, Air India. He founded India's first commercial airlines called the Tata Airlines, which later became Air India. So he was the, from 1920 around, Tata Airlines was formed, but then later government did not allow a private sector, so it became a public sector and it came to be named as Air India. He later joined the Tata Group and became the chairman. For decades, he directed the company in steel, engineering, power, chemicals, and hospitality. So he used to form different kinds of enterprises among this. Tata Group of companies. He was famous for succeeding in business while maintaining high ethical standards, refusing bribing and use of black market. So nowadays we see that sometimes if there are very successful people in business, they do not have any ethical standards. They are corrupt, bribing, rishwat, and all that is really common. But he was not amongst them. He was really, he has his own ethics, principles, and he used to follow those. He started with around 14 enterprises, but when he left the company, there were around 95 enterprises. He founded Asia's first cancer hospital, Tata Memorial Center for Cancer Research and Treatment. He founded the Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research. Though he was a great businessman, he cared greatly for his workers. He firmly believed in employee welfare. So businessmen, usually the rich ones, the luxurious ones, they think that, workers and the ones they help, who help them, they are of nothing, no importance. It's not really required or something like that. But he was not amongst them. He used to care greatly about his workers and he believed in employee welfare. He received a number of awards like the Tony Jannus Award, the Padma Vibhushan, and the Bharat Ratna Award. People have even written few books about his life and his achievements. The Tata Group of companies is so successful and vast because of his contribution, and he was there for around, I guess, 60 years. Thank you so much.